I wrote this. I don't think it's much of a secret to anybody here at this point that on inauguration day I was in a bit of a bad mood. Personally, not speaking for anyone else, but the day after, the morning after, I woke up to a message from some really dear friends of mine. I grew up in Arkansas, but I live on the east side of Los Angeles these days, and these three really good girlfriends of mine there, they work at this place, they're in Hollywood, and they don't make a ton of money, and they work all the time, but they pulled their money together, and they went to Washington, D.C., and they joined a million other incredibly beautiful women, and took part in this march that was... There wasn't one instance of violence, which I didn't even think that was fucking possible. It just really blew my mind, and I was really sinking down. I was starting to get a little cynical and falling into some of those patterns that I've been out preaching against for the last couple of years. But when I heard from them, I turned on the television and I saw all these people marching and enjoying the democratic process. And knowing that it was still alive and that it could be done in a peaceful manner, it brought me right back. And so I really wished I could have been there. And if they do it again, I can promise you I will be. But since I wasn't, I went out on the back porch and I wrote this song. And it's just basically about doing the right thing. It's not about politics at all. It's not about anything else. It's just about, you know, doing the right thing. When you get a chance to. So I'll sing you the chorus. Most of these verses were lifted straight from the Bible, so I feel like everybody can get their arms around that. Not ironically either. My mother likes this song, if that helps you sing it. Here's the chorus. The longest introduction I think I've ever done for a song. It's kind of the most unprofessional show that you're probably going to see this year. But here it goes. Well, people, what will you do? People, what will you do? People, what will you do? For the judgment day is coming. Y'all handle that? All right, got like three or four, that's great. All right. We love you. Wait, that's not how it starts, right? We raise your prayers up to the sky. We sing them to his name. We won't... Wait. Oh yeah. We open up your arms in love. We cower and build your walls in shame. Tell me, people, what will you do? Sing with me, I'm dying here. People, what will you do? Nice word. People, what will you do? For the judgment day is coming. That's lovely. I think Pete Seeger would have been real proud of you right now. What will you do? baby is coming. All right. Now we're getting somewhere. This is a verse in particular that I wrote for those beautiful women that were marching that day. Let's see your sisters marching down with their mothers to the great halls. We recognize their peaceful cries. Will you answer to their calls? Tell me, people, what will you do? Yeah. People, what will you do? Yeah. People, what will you do? For the judgment day is coming. Yeah. For the judgment day is coming. For the judgment day is coming. Yeah. This precious earth is all we have to save from fiery fate. To live and breathe depends on her. She's begging you to change. One more now. Alright, so now, if you haven't fallen asleep yet, then this one will get the job done. This is a new song, and it's about a friend of mine who is really depressed. Just a friend of mine. I don't even know him that well. Could have been a girl. I don't know if this girl was. It was just somebody else. Should have been serious. If only for a moment, if only for a moment, we rode on mountains high. And the moon was big and red for all pretty things. Your father ate dessert. Your father ate dessert. He was the first to leave. He was the first to leave for all pretty things. The chief and the commander, the chief and the commander, they lead their men to war. They lead their men to war for all pretty things, for all pretty things. Your mother, she's been crying. Your mother, she's been crying. She has to walk home. She has to walk alone with all the pretty things. What will you do, my darling? What will you do, my darling? Will you leave your man behind? 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 For all pretty words, for all pretty boys, for all pretty girls, for all pretty things. Thank you so much for listening to that song about a dear friend of mine.